Welcome back. Yeah, you can see it's pretty sunny here at the minute. Sorry for no video yesterday because there was a storm. So yeah, I didn't want to be out here in front of the lightning and falling down the road. Anyway, one thing I wanted to do was check out the motorbike helmet. Now obviously we've shot this a couple of times already through the visor, and that came out the back, through the side, came out the other side. The Chinese elbow didn't make it all the way through, but the TKO did. Now, I was wondering, what about a nice, big, chunky broadhead on a decent, thickly reinforced Arrow? So, let's see what damage that will do to the crash helmet. So, I thought we'd give that a go in this video, and then we'll also go for the six arrows, try and split an arrow. I'll cheap Chinese one in there, see if I can split that. Alright, well, let's first of all, in the back maybe, let's hit it in the back and see if we can make it come out the front. We'll come back, put these elbows up and we'll try and split one. Right, let's see if that broadhead, motorbike helmet, will it stop? See that?
Where are we? There it is. There, just pressed up against the front visor.
So definitely did some damage. Let's see what we'll stop now. Thanks for watching, guys.